Hey everybody, this is Jeffrey Breeding. I am sorry that I didn't upload a Saturday video, or I thought there was something on there, or a Sunday video. I apologize. So I'm going to be doing four videos to apologize. The first one I'm going to do is She Let Herself Go by George Strait, and I'm going to dedicate this to Tanya Perkins. And she asked me to dedicate a song to her, and I wasn't really sure what one to do, and I thought this one was, to me, I thought it was perfect. So if you don't like it, I'm sorry, you know, but yeah, let's just jump into it. Wondered how she'd take it when he said goodbye. Thought she might do some crying, lose some sleep at night. But he had no idea when he hit the road that without him in her life, she'd let herself go, let herself go on a singles cruise to Vegas once, then to Honolulu. Let herself go to New York City a week at the spa, came back knocked out pretty. When he said he didn't love her no more, she let herself go. She poured her heart and soul into their three-bedroom ranch. Spent her days raising babies, ironing his pants. Came home one day from the grocery store and found his note. And without him there to stop her, she let herself go, let herself go on her first blind date at the time of her life with some friends at the lake. Let herself go, buy a brand new car, drove down to the beach he always said was too far. The sand sure felt good between her toes. She let herself go on a singles cruise to Vegas once, then to Honolulu. Let herself go to New York City a week at the spa, came back knocked out pretty. When he said he didn't love her no more, she let herself go. To Vegas once, Honolulu, New York City, came back knocked down pretty. Hope y'all enjoyed that. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment in the comment section down below. See you guys in the next video.